What's going on, guys? Fancy Hatter here with a new adventure in Darksiders. So, alright, let's get into this brand new adventure. Thank you so much for all of your love and support, my Fancy Hatters. If you are new to the channel, make sure that you hit that subscribe button down below. Tap on that notification bell so that you know whenever I'm putting out new content. And as always, I always love and appreciate your likes and comments. So, real quick, let's catch up real quick. So, last time on Darksiders, we had just defeated Tiamat, the evil bat queen of the previous area. So we defeated Tiamat. We ripped out the guardian's heart brutally, and we then returned back to Samael, gave him the heart, and in exchange he gave us, or rather helped us unlock the power that is our chaos form. So that's our large, you know, over-encumbering demon presence that can just mess up anything and everything in the way. Once we build up enough power, I will unleash it and show it for you guys. So, we had just finished that, and Samael set us on our next task and path, which is to confront this being creature. We're not really sure what it is yet. Ulthane is its name. So we have to find out who this Ulthane is, but what we do know is that Ulthane is not a friend of the Destroyer. So we could have an opportunity to have a, as you would say, a, you know, enemy of my enemy is my friend kind of deal. So let's get into it. Dang, there are eels down here. Nice! Our Chaos Eater has leveled up! Increase in power and destruction. We have to bust out the wind caller.
Be another way.
The
curse must be broken. Then you may pass.
Find where these shadow lurkers hide and kill them all. They can't be that hard to find.
Alright, so quick recap on what we have to do here for those of you who may have not have watched an earlier episode. So, in order to get past this ancient guardian, in order for him to let me pass, I have to break the curse that binds him in place. In order to do that, I have to kill these shadow lurkers that are in the area. There are four of them, and each one presents a different kind of challenge, like, you know, kill X amount of enemies within a 2-minute time limit, or things like that. I have to beat the challenge in order to destroy the Shadow Lurker. Each one of these big orange beams in the sky shows me where they are. Defender, keep at least one undead soldier alive throughout the time limit. Bonus souls will be rewarded for each undead soldier that survives. Okay, so protect my guys. Alright, so I gotta keep them alive for 5 minutes. Nice.
big guy. Alright, let's get him over here. Some fun. Yeah! I don't have any chaos form left. I gotta build it back up. Nice. big guy just came in. I gotta try and hold this guy off. Focused on me. Got him. This one is. Wrath of War. Alright. Generate chaos by damaging enemies. Full meter unlocks chaos form. Alright, so kill 30 enemies using the destructive power of War's Chaos Form within the time limit. Bonus souls will be rewarded for any time left on the clock. Alright, awesome. So charge up my Chaos Form, unleash it, kill 30 enemies, bonus souls rewarded for any time left on the clock. Awesome.
Right on, right on. Killer. So kill 5 enemies using only block and projectile counter attacks within the time limit. Bonus. Okay, cool. It's awesome. This is a cool. This is a cool one. It's like a best of them. Hell yeah. Alright, 3 down, 1 to go. Omas. Up there. Secret, but I can't access it right now. Okay. missing something. Get a higher look, higher view. It's over there. Might be a way. I think we figured it out. Ah, there it is. That's what I was looking for. Here we go, last one. So kill 15 enemies using environmental weapon attacks. Bonus souls will be rewarded for any time left on the clock. Okay, so I gotta kill 15 of them using environmental attacks.
We got it. Not that guy.
Alright folks, that's about all the time we have for this episode today. So, we have finally gotten past the Guardian. We defeated the four Shadow Keepers. And now we are heading towards this next part of this area, which we think we're going to be confronting Ulthane. We'll see what happens next. Make sure to tune in next time to find out what happens next. Hit that notification bell and tap on that subscribe button. so that way you know whenever we're coming out with new content and you can join the Fancy Hat Club. So thank you for all of your love and support, and you stay fancy, Hatters.